Michelle Obama may as well be known as the First Lady of Style. After all, she seldom makes a fashion faux pas. Michelle has often transformed her look and regularly makes headline news with her stylish outfits.
The moment she stepped out into that inaugural parade almost 8 years ago, Michelle Obama sparked a fashion revolution.
However, there have been times when Michelle's clothes had critics shaking their heads and calling the fashion police to issue citations. Let's check out some of Michelle Obama's more controversial outfits. Michelle drew some heat when she went for a casual look while volunteering at a food bank in Washington, D.C. in 2009. She sported a cardigan over a white tee, stone-colored capri pants, and a pair of Lanvin sneakers. At the time, the French designer's shoes retailed at a whopping $540. Immediately, the cost of the suede shoes started a buzz as people aired their opinions about the sneakers. News outlets reported that the shoes sparked controversy because she wore them to a food bank. It seems as if many felt that she was insensitive by wearing them to a place frequented by people who were in need. When Obama's reps allegedly pointed out that they were just shoes, the fashion choice sparked some outrage. A few years later, Obama's pricey sneakers seem laughable when compared to the cost of former First Lady Melania Trump's $51,000 floral coat. At least one highly regarded fashion designer was scratching his head when Michelle Obama met with Queen Elizabeth in a cardigan. Oscar de la Renta did not mince his words when it came to the former FLOTUS style choices on her trip to the UK. Photos revealed that Obama wore her signature look, an A-line black skirt, a cardigan, a white shirt, and a simple strand of pearls. However, De La Renta ripped into the First Lady for not making a more fashionable statement on this occasion. It seems as if he thought that Mrs. O could have gone glamorous and supported local designers at the same time. As for the Queen, she stuck to her tried-and-trusted pink dress, and everyone thought she looked lovely. Michelle Obama has never been afraid to challenge the status quo. One of her more controversial fashion choices was when she went sleeveless in her first official photo as wife of the sitting president. In the photo, she wore what became her signature look while her spouse was in office. She looked elegant in a black shift dress and a classic pearl necklace. According to ABC News, some people felt that her look was too informal and was out of season. Even on vacation, Michelle Obama's fashion choices were put under the spotlight. In 2009, the former First Lady and her family were enjoying the Grand Canyon. Michelle went super casual in the hot summer weather as she relaxed on her holiday. The wife and mother of two wore jean shorts that hit her mid-thigh, a white t-shirt, and a short-sleeve shirt over the top. Still, she caused a stir when photos of her in said shorts hit the press. Today reported that the shorts drew a mixed reaction from the public. Some loved that her style showed an accessible First Lady, while others felt that it was inappropriate. Obama also weighed in on her look in an interview with 106 and Park. When asked about her biggest fashion regret, she revealed that sometimes she forgot that she was always in the public eye.
Sometimes as First Lady, sometimes I forget I'm the First Lady, and I'm like running around in shorts.
In that heat, though, who could blame her? In former President Barack Obama's recent memoir, A Promised Land, he revealed that there is one item of clothing Michelle Obama never wanted to wear during her husband's tenure. She avoided wearing swimsuits in the public eye. A few years after his term in office, however, she was spotted in a bikini in 2018 while enjoying some time with her family in Miami. Way to go, Mrs. O! Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about fashion are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.